I guess a corner can be used and the family don't feel intrusive.
It's one of the oldest ones, I believe, that the National Trust got.
Yes, it is coming round that corner. It looks so different to how I imagined it. This is the it's very unique.
I think that's part of why Herbert left it, that it's an original example of it's very, I think, typical of its time.
Yes, yeah.
And that obviously, it wasn't Herbert Baker's house, it was the Hayes, they were born with Elizabeth Hayes, who built it, and they were yeomans. They obviously made loads of money. There's a house here hundreds of years before. Someone got quite rich and built the whole stuff, you know, went flashing and built the whole thing. Because they couldn't, you know, at the end of the day, So it's, my dad's been, sifting through the old contracts and things.
I bet it's fascinating.
Yeah, it is now.
But I particularly like these little lighter, isn't it? It's an old darker table that they've used in a kitchen and a strategy. Because it's been developed in the kitchen, you've got a sort of. It's just the top. You can see where it's been rolling. Oh,
yeah. Thank you.
It must be for the lady who was kind of concerned to her. You need to see the wind. It's running fast. It's a beautiful spot, isn't it? It's really lovely.
It's great to have the sun.